Nope, nice game. How far did you get into it?
Here we go! Need enough data to figure out who this thing's tracking.
Okay. I forgot it's this thing.
Leave it to Kraven to accessorize his pets with railguns.
Hello?
From the slipstream. Halfway through the download.
At the moment, just explored.
Now,
oh, okay. So, have you not found another big boss?
City Pigeon was after.
Elaine Mattoon Jordan.
Why was Kraven hunting an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest.
Open Norman one right there. Grab you. Yeah, I think that it makes sense, like waiting, because then obviously, like you said, people come back. But obviously, it would be nice to have it immediately.
The drone's data is the only way I can stop this hunt.
Almost done. Dragon breath.
complete. How about we trade you for parts now?
You appreciate the look, Mr. Gabber. You're the morphing best. Hopefully you enjoy Elden Ring. Oh, Benjamin Salazar. Social media influencer.
Kraven was hunting an influencer? What do you think? This kid had powers? Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians?
Hey.
I got some time to kill. Lives are depending on the data in that bird.
Okay, already? Oh, okay. Hello?
Too slow out here.
I can't get up. That's such a bull. That's actually, oh my God. That's actually atrocious, right there, game. Like, that was not even on me.
If I don't catch it now, Kate is nearly there. No more data in this bird.
Barely. Barely. That was ridiculous, though. That was so dumb. Matthew W.K. Deceased 2 years ago.
According to the data, this person died 2 years ago. Probably just an error. Still more eyes in the skies. Can't leave Kraven's toys flying around.
Stop it, game. Oh my God. Can you?
The slipstream should help me catch up.
I actually hate this turn so much. So bad at this. Hello, there's no shot. Hate when it's like so close and you just hit the you hit the edges and it takes you out of the slipstream. Nakia Williams died 5 years ago.
This target died 5 years ago? Don't think these are data errors. Kraven was hunting dead people? Okay, now this is getting weird. I need more data to figure out what's going on here.
For as much data as possible. I can't let them find the targets.
Oh, come on. Oh my god.
Too slow out here.
This one, I don't think I'm doing anything. I think this one might be a fail. This game is trying to save me here. Because there's no way that should have happened. There's another dead person. No existing data.
No existing data? There's no record of this person anywhere. Are they even real?
What's happening here? Oh, there's two of you.
Good afternoon, New York. This is your Spider-Man speaking. The bird's hunting someone. Better pull its data fast.
Careful, because there was two of you.
I need to get these little birds out of here. Sorry, birdies. Your time's up.
To go.
lead on that one. This one's good to go.
There we go.
We got all the data. All the targets share the exact same DNA? It's all the same person. But
multiple
how?
Entries.
Okay. Officially creeped out. I need to solve this. One more drone should do it.
Itch.
And we have a key of liftoff!
Oh, here we go.
That data's the key to solving this whole thing.
And who's this going to
be? All of them.
Satellite relay.
A relay signal? The satellites for each drone must be sifting through the target's data at a central hub. If I can hack the relay point, maybe the target's location is in the stream.
All right, what's
this
up?
Is how Kraven had eyes and ears all over the city? Come on. Think that did the trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
Oh no. Did I lead the hunters right to them? I gotta get there quick or else.
Go, go. Okay. This is not too far.
I should check inside.
Oh, up here. grab you?
Hello?
Sergey. After all these...
Sergey.
How are you?
Who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's a martini waiting for you on the counter.
They think I'm Kraven?
Let us hide and seek, like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking.
Explore the apartment. Here, some chess.
This game's not finished,
bro. I don't know how to fucking play.
Checkmate.
Nope. I guess I do know how to play.
I'm gonna die down there, aren't I?
Some nice paintings, I guess. A lot of trophies. You got a Spider-Man mask.
What the? Is that Pete's old mask? Wait. Is this the Chameleon's apartment?
Oh.
I thought he was put away years ago.
The Chameleon.
But I am happy.
Looks like he graduated too. This tech is insane. Kraven's drone snapped a pic of him mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Kraven's target.
Ooh, okay, so maybe Chameleon in Spider-Man 3. Or a DLC.
Another passage.
There's a lot of weapons.
Building schematics and hunter logs? The Chameleon was keeping tabs on Kraven, too. This is the missing persons database. It goes back to before I was born.
Oh, jeez.
What did the Chameleon do to them?
I guess that makes sense why so many were deceased. Because it was like... they're not really going to be looking for these people.
I gave everything when you were children. And you would not even...
Get out of
here!
Run. Hello? Well, they definitely won't be seeing each other anymore. It's gonna be so hard to like face him when he can just change appearance.
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Fair enough. Okay, Chameleon tease.
Kraven and the Chameleon are brothers? Guess he has nothing to worry about now, that crit. Should keep an eye out for the Chameleon. Pete's not gonna be happy he's still out there.
Data collector.